welcome to talk to us.
Oleg, so Russia, of course, has played a major role in the diplomatic efforts this week involving Syria. Some people are saying that the Russian government, the proposal to help remove the chemical weapons is a stalling tactic, is what some people are saying. Others saying,
think?
No, this is a serious proposal. What do you think, Oleg?
I don't think anything, because from Iraq, I tried to listening WBOA from New York and Democracy Now. Maybe you know about
it's
it.
It's a public radio show in the United States, Democracy Now, right?
And it's nonsense. I don't know why American President Obama want to punish Iraq, Syria, Assad. I don't know. Maybe I have another information from Russia, but I think I don't know.
Do you know about the chemical attacks?
Of course,
and
of course.
And so you think someone else did that?
Yes, it's not government of Syria. I think so.
Because you're from Iraq, let me tell you about what some people in the United States are saying. They are comparing this to back before the United States struck Iraq, okay? And they're saying that at that time, America said they had evidence of weapons of mass destruction that were guarded by Saddam Hussein. Well, now it turns out that there was no evidence. And so a lot of Americans do not want intervention into Syria because they say, no, we're not sure this time, because the last time we entered a country, it was not true. What do you have to say to that?
Yes, actually, I'm living in north of Iraq, that's Kurdistan, still America didn't come here, and we have freedom, because before America go to Iraq and Baghdad. But I think America did a good choice to come from freedom to Iraq, because Saddam was a very bad person.
I want Bashar to be removed and no chemical weapon, please.
How do you suggest that's done? How do you suggest that he is removed?
In our country, we did fight a massive liberation war. And they are doing similar like that, and we got support from outside, so we won. And if they get support from outside, they will also win. Okay. I guess international community has to make some effort to bring peace, bring justice in Syria.
I think chemical weapons is very serious. It's killed a lot of people. Especially I hear about a lot of chemical kill newborn baby. Yeah, right?
What do you think should be done about it, Dong?
I think people, organizations should do something to permit it, this happen.
To not permit it, to
prevent it from happening, you mean?
Yeah, prevent this happening, because it's very dangerous.
Ivory Coast, of course, has a history of conflict, of civil war. What do you think when you hear the news about Syria?
Okay, for me right now, they need to find the real quick solution, because it's going to be the same thing like my country, because when the thing is, if they take more time for they're gonna have the civil war. That's the thing, because nobody want that. So they need to find a solution real quick.
They've had the civil war for 2 years. 100,000 people have been killed.
Yeah.
So how do you think that Should Syria end it within their borders, or should the international community help other countries?
Yeah, they need international community help.
And how should they do that?
What kind of help do you mean?
I don't have more experience about the political situation in different countries, but they can use the drone to try to destroy all chemical weapons. For me, that's the only solution, because that's crazy to use a chemical weapon to kill people. So they need to use the drone, the plane to try to destroy our position for the chemical weapon.
So if you say that, are you saying one country should use a drone? And if one country does use a drone, like the United States was talking about intervention, should they do it alone, or should a group of countries do it?
A group of countries better.
And should they do it through the United Nations, or separate from the United Nations?
United Nations. It's better in the United Nations. And then if the United Nations, they still have the same problem to resolve this problem, the United States can take this problem by herself and then try to find a real quick solution.
So you said this Bashar al-Assad, you said is a good man. Now, what about the accusations that he used chemical weapons on his own people, though?
Chemical bomb. Chemical bomb, what is it?
Do you believe that he did that? There are accusations that he...
What do you think? Do you think how could someone you describe as a good man, here he is being accused of using chemical weapons? What did you think of that?
Yes, I think terrorists in Syria or different country, they are from Arabia, Saudi Arabia, and Emirates, or sometimes they are Afghanistan.